Somebody bring me some sunglasses. I can't see.
I thought you were talking about the future, because where EC3 is concerned, the future is bright.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 231 pounds, EC3.
Take nothing away from EC3. I mean, think about when he made his return.
Wait a minute, Byron. You shouldn't even be talking about this guy. You know nothing about being anywhere near the top 1%. Let the great Graves tell us all about EC3.
That's not very nice.
The truth hurts, Saxton, and the truth is EC3 is at the top of the game.
Tremendous athlete, EC3, set to do battle here tonight.
If you've ever wasted time questioning the chaos, this was the master plan all along. Eric Young on the big stage. Byron, get out from under the desk.
Sorry, bad habit.
And his opponent, from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
Just a scary, scary dude.
A scary dude, and just think of the scary possibilities of what Eric Young is capable of on the big stage.
He's a master manipulator. He has been able to control some of the most dangerous men in WWE, and a very successful singles competitor as well.
Driving for chaos.
What the?
Remember, no rules in this one, guys.
Oh, jumping man. Elbow drop. Oof. And now it's Young on the offensive.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Once again, thank you for joining us at the Night of Extreme. Gunslinger! Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
We've witnessed incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it, because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Eric Young.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Driven to the mat with authority.
It appears Eric Young is starting to hit the wall.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Young needs to turn danger into opportunity.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Oh, striking blow.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Wow, enough's enough.
And now it's Young on the offensive.
Back in from the floor.
Eric Young.
Oh, what a counter.
Ooh, right in the face.
EC3 going for it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Press slam.
Offense like this is how EC3 has people chanting his name.
He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
Clothesline.
Right in the back of the neck.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Look out.
He fails to connect.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong.
Boom, right in the button.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Harsh impact.
Woo-wee.
Had it scouted.
Oh, man.
Drop toe hold.
Couple hard shots.
Young setting him up.
Oh, man.
Spiked him.
Amazing.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Look at this, raining right hands over and over.
Oh, foot just stomping down. You got to feel for EC3 looking beaten down at this point.
He's going to come out of this Extreme Rules match a different man.
Bang, right in the face. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Punch right to the face.
Man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Super kick!
This might be big.
DDT!
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Looking for the finish.
EC3 making him think twice.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Drop toe hold.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, clothesline.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Heading back up.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
Look at the height.
Frog splash.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Punishing attack from the top 1%.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, oh. My God. EC3 making him think twice.
Wow, what a sequence.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Good God.
He's going for it all.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Going up top.
Elbow drop with authority.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash.
Here we go again.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
He is in complete control.
The target's been acquired once more.
Good night.
Night. This one has to be over.
DC.
Oh, man. Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Oh, look at it.
Drop toe hold.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
It's locked in now.
Fighting for survival. No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Suplex!
Classic.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Great evasion.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
Great agility there. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. Snap air. Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Down to the floor. Back now inside the ring. Stomping. Ouch.
And now it's Young on the offensive.
And again, yet another counter. Scoop slam. To the back of the...
He wants it one more time.
Bang! Cutter! That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
This is EC3's chance. EC3 with a victory.
Here is your winner, EC3!
What an incredible matchup.
Well, Eric Young lost the match tonight, but the good news is he lost his mind a long time ago.
Yeah, Corey, we actually agree on something.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Today is Rusev Day.
The following contest is a triple threat ladder match. Making his way to the ring from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev!
Byron, what's the name of this network special? You know what? It doesn't matter. It's a Rusev Day special.
Do you ever stop buying into this nonsense known as Rusev
Day? It's not nonsense.
This fake holiday?
Byron, have you ever been given the key to the city of anywhere?
Not yet.
Yeah, you're right. Your parents won't even give you keys to your own house.
You don't know that.
Happy Rusev Day.
Here comes the almighty, Bobby Lashley.
And and his opponents. First, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
One of the most impressive athletes ever to step foot in a WWE ring. A successful mixed martial artist, Lashley is finally back where he belongs in WWE.
Well, to that point, Corey, this is a man of Bobby Lashley who spent 10 years away from WWE, but he came back because he felt like he had unfinished business. He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish, and so far, Bobby Lashley is on the track to do just that. One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
The ladders are ready, guys, as we wait to get underway here for what will likely be an amazing ladder match.
And we should point out that the hazards involved in this match are very real. This is not just about who can climb a ladder the fastest, as we'll soon see.
I don't think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
Okay, guys, it's ladder match time. Oh, my God. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. Drew with his imposing offense. Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
Check your face after that one. Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Up and away. Heads up the ladder.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away. Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
He's going after him up there now, guys.
Not a safe place to be.
Setting it up.
In perfect position, too.
This is some situation. Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt.
Look at this.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, and a knife edge chop and more. Just toss. You get airline miles for that. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
Olympic slam! Nice!
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be. powerbomb.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Ooh, what impact.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
The Scottish psychopath dismantling his opponent with ease.
We'll see how long he can sustain this attack.
Debilitating elbow drop.
Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, man. Jarring headbutt.
All on the apron. Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
That's all it takes.
Shock DDT.
Is this what he needs for the win?
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
The ladder is up. And he's heading back in.
Climbing up the ladder. What a shot.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Come on. Pull it. Pull it.
Drew McIntyre did it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Big win here to start the show.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
The age of Alexander is here.
While Cedric may not have an overabundance of experience on the pay-per-view stage, he's proven that he is ready to rise to the occasion. This is a man who captured the Cruiserweight Championship at WrestleMania.
Respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success,
He seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger. You want to talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring? You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the Cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia.
Introducing the challenger, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander! And introducing the champion, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Buddy Murphy!
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Plenty of fight left. Cedric Alexander proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
Whoa, not so fast.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Trouble in paradise from out of one there.
What?
Oh, and another strong kick.
Caught off guard.
What a face buster.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Good night.
Now trampling the opposition. Byron, how can Cedric Alexander come away with a victory here?
He's got to get ahead of Murphy and not let Buddy Murphy get momentum.
He certainly can't get in the strength or power game with Murphy. He's going to come up on the short end if he does.
Cedric Alexander has got to stick and move and stay away from the power of Buddy Murphy.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Bottle that energy and he'd be a rich, rich man.
He has something big planned.
Boom, what impact!
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Lariat!
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Meteora!
And shoulders are down.
Not yet.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Here we go.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one barely.
And then, boom!
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. And now latching on.
He's just about there.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Popped up.
Meteora.
Woo-wee.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Big boot.
The challenger not looking good right now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Really targeting the back on that one.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Forearms from the second rope.
Driving down.
Look at yourself, ran a tremendous amount.
He was reeling for a moment, but falls short on the effort.
And a tough match for this person.
Can't get it done. He's got no one to blame but himself. Nope, not this time.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Oh, right up there.
Not a good place to rest.
No, not at all.
Who's resting?
Whipped into the barricade.
Almost right through it.
And Cedric Alexander is really taking a pounding.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Cedric needs to find that willpower he's known for.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is setting.
Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander. Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
He weaves out of the way.
Ooh!
Buddy Murphy.
Man, knee strike.
But champions need to finish the job.
Cedric Alexander is in a real bad spot. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Ooh, nasty impact.
The champ to the top turn.
Look at this.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one.
Barely.
Saw that one coming.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh.
Toss to the outside.
Avoiding trouble there.
Two. Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Should do it, Cole.
Retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, Buddy Murphy!
Buddy Murphy overpowers Cedric Alexander on the way to the win, Corey.
Murphy's strength was just too much for Cedric in this one.
WWE Universe, don't you dare be sour. Clap for your tag champs and feel the power.
Michael, Corey, time to hop aboard the positivity bus because the New Day is here.
I hope your positivity bus drives right into a bridge embankment.
Take that back.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
Interesting to see who will gain the early advantage for their team in this match for the tag titles.
Momentum is always so vital in a tag match. No one knows that better than the champions. I look for them to come out of the gate strong.
stomping away. Oh, what a clothesline.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Great decision by Akam to capitalize.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT. Not sure I like Kingston playing to the crowd right here, but good luck talking him down.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Haymaker connects.
What a counter.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Back in from the floor.
Devastating elbow.
And no luck against Akam there. Tagged in. Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
And this is all part of Kofi Kingston's strategy.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What a throw.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there. And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Somehow gets the tag. Oh, right to the gut.
Here we go. Suplex. Exploiting the opening.
And now that one's countered. Wow, what a sequence.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Akam letting his arsenal do the talking.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
A missed attempt there.
In off the tag.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Yank right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Boom. Producing a trampling. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Four.
Back now inside the ring.
Kick right to the midsection. Bang right in the face. Drop kick. Out of it in the corner.
Big collision on the splash.
Gets the tag.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Oh, and he can't make the tag.
He needed that in a bad way.
What an elbow drop.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
He's all the way from the top rope.
Diving double axe handle.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Technical prowess from Kofi Kingston. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
He might have been waiting on that one. Oh, what a knee lift. Oh, right to the gut. Akam offering a beating.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Jeez.
Tag made.
Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Whoa! I feel. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Heavy duty right hand.
Three.
Kofi feeds off adrenaline. He feeds off emotion.
Yank right off the apron.
Oh, no.
I don't know if Big E can take much more of this.
We're about to find out.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
This is when Big E really needs to hear that New Day Rock chant and get those massive hip flexors moving.
Okay, Byron, leave the table. Go start your chant.
I will.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Big E tagged in.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Ouch. Snap power slam.
And no looking. Has his opponent up. This is about to. Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes.
And again, yet another counter.
Nice amateur takedown.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, yeah, here's Aker.
He's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
No.
Neck breaker.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Akam has to. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two, three.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Exciting tag team match in the books.
And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.
Contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Championship.
Guys, look who is here on the big stage where he belongs. Samoa Joe has never been blinded by the bright lights, the grandeur of the big stage. Samoa Joe is here for the same reason as he is every night, to hurt somebody.
That is a man in Samoa Joe who just seems to get meaner and nastier every time we see him.
A menacing presence on the big stage.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Guys, there was a lot of buzz backstage earlier today about how this might just be his last night as champion.
Who's saying that, Cole? You show me one person who said that, and I'll show you somebody who doesn't know the first thing about sports entertainment.
Introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe. And introducing the champion from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the WWE champion, Kevin Owens.
One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, that's how you use
shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
Running senton.
Crushing impact.
Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
Gets him with a counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Vertical suplex. Bam.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Owens on the attack.
Yeah, he's one of the most energetic performers in WWE history.
Wow, what a sequence.
Entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics.
Samoa Joe is definitely starting to wane.
In his current condition, the stipulations are to his disadvantage.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Sent in, set up.
Oh no!
Is it enough?
Two. He gets the shoulder up before three.
The Destroyer still has destruction to dish out.
That is a frightening thought.
Lost in the corner right now.
Boom! Backdrop suplex!
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Check out Kevin Owens' offense.
Oh, solid contact there.
Floor.
Back now inside the ring.
The champ to the
incoming.
Cover by the challenger.
And Kevin Owens quickly kicks out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
In this match,
these athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, a wicked clothesline!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
We're going to finish it up.
And no luck against Joe there.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. The low sweep knocks him down.
And here's Samoa Joe speaking his mind.
What a punch!
The champ of it.
All the way for the...
Just carrying the opposition here. Going to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Saw what he had in mind there.
What's KO going to do here? Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Wow.
And no luck against Joe there.
The Crimson Mask now being worn by Samoa Joe after that.
Evading possible disaster there.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Beautiful suplex. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Thunderous powerbomb.
In from the floor.
He just cannot be caught.
Elusive movement there.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
KO hoists him off for the gutbuster.
Not finished yet.
And a running senton.
KO clearing the deck.
It might only be academic at this point for Kevin Owens, who is teeing away at will.
Sit-out package powerbomb.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Goes into the pin. Two, the champ stays alive.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Kevin Owens doing a great...
Stun, Owens, stun.
The champ has this one in hand now. Samoa Joe's getting over.
And Owens will leave with the championship again.
What a title defense.
You just have to get used to it. Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Kevin Owens.
A well-earned victory indeed.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.